On September 12, Heo Jiwoong wrote on his Instagram, although he didn't mention BTS directly, nor disrespectfully make allegations toward any members of the group, the topic came out at a sensitive time when South Korea was ongoing discussions on military service exceptions for BTS, such as allowing BTS to be subject to the alternative service system for art and sports personnel.